Welcome to my channel Simple Gardening. Today we will be discussing the differences between organic and chemical fertilizers. Organic fertilizers are derived from animal or plant resources. They need to be very well decomposed, whereas chemical fertilizers are man-made, which are prepared in industries. The major differences between the both are organic fertilizers build the soil. Today we will be discussing the different types of organic fertilizers which I use to grow for my plants. Here you can see different types of organic manures or else organic fertilizers. Let me review each and every fertilizer I use. Usually every time I use, I will be changing the fertilizer based upon the requirement as well as the stage of the crop. Okay, let us see first about the cow dung compost or else cow manure. The cow manure should be very well decomposed. It has to be sun-dried. It has to be very well decomposed. Then only we have to apply it to our plants, or else there will be a danger of crop burn. This is cow dung manure, or else cow manure compost. Cow manure compost, it is well decomposed as well as we have sun-dried it. It can be applied to the base of the plant every 15 days once. It improves the overall appearance of the plant as well as the soil microbial activity will be improved. Whereas this is oil cake manures. Oil cakes are derived after the oil is being removed from the plant product like seed. For example, groundnut, safflower, sunflower, these all things. The next one is bone meal powder. This is steamed bone meal powder. It has high content of phosphorus. It helps in root development. The next one is fish fertilizer. It is having around 5% of nitrogen, 1% of phosphorus and 1% of potash. It is very good for seedlings. I use it while I am growing seedlings. Though it gives a bit of bad smell, but it helps plants very well. And the next one is kelp. This is nothing but kelp meal or else seaweed extract. This is completely organic. It improves the overall structure of the plant. It helps in developing microbial activity in the soil. It is very good for plants. The major benefit of this is the plant will not undergo any sort of stress. Next is, this is called as Panchagavya. Usually this is a product which is very popular in India. Different ingredients are used, they are fermented and this solution is prepared. This is something like a boosting solution for the plants. This is prepared from cow dung, cow urine, these all things. The next one is, this is nothing but potash solubilizing bacteria. This helps in solubilizing the potash from the soil as well as it improves the microbial activity. It consists of very valuable Crutaria orangia sort of bacteria which helps the plant to improve. Now let us look at the different types of organic manures. Here I am giving the list of oil cakes where the N content, P content and K content is being given. Amongst all, groundnut cake is having the highest nitrogen content and cotton decorticated seed cake is having highest potassium content. The next one is, these are animal organic manures, blood meal, meat meal, fish meal, steamed bone meal. So here the nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium content is given. Amongst all, fish meal is having the highest content of nitrogen, blood meal also. These need to be added in little bit of quantities, not like bulky organic matter. Whereas these are the animal derived manures, cow manure, horse manure, swine manure, chicken manure, sheep manure. Amongst all, sheep manure contains 0.9% of potassium and it is very useful manure which can be used directly from the animal to the plant. It doesn't burn the plants. It's very good for organic farming. Next we'll discuss about inorganic fertilizer. This is a sample of 15-15-15. It's an inorganic fertilizer. Inorganic fertilizers, when applied to the soil, they work very immediately. The plant will absorb the nutrients very quickly and will boost the plant. There are different types of fertilizers, chemical fertilizers like nitrogenous fertilizers, in which I'll be telling some examples like nitrate, ammonium fertilizers like urea, ammonium sulfate. sodium nitrate. These all are nitrogenous fertilizers which improve the vegetative growth. Next are the phosphatic fertilizers like ammonium phosphate, ammonium hydrogen phosphate, calcium dihydrogen phosphate. Phosphatic fertilizers, they improve the root structure, root growth. The next is potassium fertilizers. Potassium fertilizers like potassium chlorate, potassium sulfate, potassium nitrate, these all NPK fertilizers are the examples of chemical fertilizers. Potassium fertilizers are benefiting the shelf life of the product given by the plant. And overall, if we see, the potassium fertilizers improve the shelf life of the product as well as plant health. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for notifications. Have a nice day.